Greetings everyone. I am Ronak Kaushik and these are my team members, Harshil, Rohit, Utsav, Shaurya, Ritik. We worked under the guidance of Professor Nipun Batra at IIT Gandhinagar on the research title Generative Fashion for Indian Clothing, and we would like to present the same at the Young Researchers Symposium at CODS COMAD 2021. Deep learning based innovations, particularly generative adversarial networks, have recently shown great success in fashion modeling for various use cases such as style transfer, pose and face generation, etc. A famous work, FashionGAN, can generate images with modified clothing as per natural language description, and it uses a deep fashion dataset, which primarily contains clothing styles of the Western countries. Currently, no work caters to the Indian style and clothing. Hence, we present a dataset of 12K images and descriptions along with the images pertaining to the Indian culture, as well as a baseline approach with this work. Deep learning based innovations in the Indian fashion context are a relatively new area of research, and we hope our work will be a starting point for other researchers. So as you can see, this is one of the subtasks that we will be dealing with through our baseline approach. We have an input image which has certain text data as input. You can see here the text is the woman is wearing in beige with long sleeves. So the model basically takes in the input image and modifies it as per the textual description. So it is a multimodal based learning approach for the fashion based research. Moving on to the data set. Now Utsav will take over.
Hello, I'm Utsav, and now we'll see how we collected the data to create our Indian clothing data set. So we source our data from the two major e-commerce websites in India, Myntra and Amazon.com. And we use libraries like Selenium and Scrapy, and we use Python to scrape data from these sites. So we scraped images as well as the description from the site, as we need to train the model based on images as well as the description. We scraped around 12,304 images from Myntra and Amazon, and we took care in scraping the data to keep it balanced. So if you can see, we have kept balance in gender as well as the categories. So out of 12,300, we have around 6,000 men and 6,000 women. And also you see in categories, each category is balanced. And this is the example of data set. You can see the data set is neat and clean. And for use of segmentation, the background can easily be taken out. And this is the description that we fetched along with the image.
So the baseline architecture proposal is again inspired from FashionGAN. The approach is such that we have the input image, and we also require a segmentation of the input image. So we use a current state-of-the-art approach for image segmentation, which is the self-correction human passing. It generates a segmentation map highlighting the various regions such as the upper torso, the lower torso, the hands, the face, the hair, etc. And then we also get the descriptive vectors from the image as well as from the textual description. Both of these newly formed images and the vectors are made as input to the first step GAN. And this GAN basically generates a new segmentation map, which is in accordance with the textual description provided. Then this input segmentation map is fed to another GAN, which takes in the initial descriptive vectors as well as this new segmentation map and provides the required output.
So for segmentation, we used a model called human segmentation parsing. So that was a pre-trained model, and we only gave our images and it gave the output. We did not train that model. We used its own weights. And in that model, it already had 18 labels. So you can see these are the different labels such as hair, face, upper clothes, skirt and pants. And if you see in our examples, so these are the few examples that we did segmentation on. And you can see it's very cleaned segmentation. You can see we can identify the dress and the hair, the hand and legs, shoes, etc. So now coming to the model, how it does segmentation. So this is a cyclic learning scheduler. We used this was published last year in CVPR, and we use this model to do segmentation. So it's a cyclic learning scheduler to infer more reliable pseudo marks by iteratively aggregating the current learned model with the former optimal one in an online manner. So this model was trained on the two data set mentioned here, which is LIP and Pascal Persian PART data set.
Coming on towards our proposed approach, so you can see here's the step one of the model. The step one deals with the generator one. So we have the segmented images obtained from the self-human correction parser. Then we have the textual embeddings. And the textual embeddings, again, have been created using the state-of-the-art approach, which is BERT. And we have random noise, Gaussian noise, that is being added. So we get a vector after concatenation of all these data inputs. And we feed it to the generator, which then starts producing the segmented images that are required. And then we obtain the final real segmented image from it after the discriminator and the generator commence the training. So the step two then will take in the new generated image from GAN one and the descriptive vectors, and then the new segmentation map and the descriptive vectors, and provide us with the output. So moving to step two, as you can see, we have the input image provided somewhere here, and we get the output as this. This is the generated color image. So moving on towards the conclusion, future work. Our dataset paves way for numerous research topics in the field of Indian fashion using deep learning, such as category and attribute prediction, in-shop consumer shop clothes retrieval, etc. The results obtained from our proposal architecture are proof of concept for the proposed approach, but in a low resolution format. In our future work, we'll be concatenating and upscaling network to produce high quality images, which will make the overall study pragmatic and application ready. Thank you.